Yo, Yannick going back at it again. We're playing GTA Online. I'm just waiting for Cassie to buy her shit so we can play a mission. What the fuck is that? Batmobile. That ain't no fucking helicopter, that's a fucking plane, holy shit! Big ass fucking helicopter! Settings closed. Nice.
It's all over, I'm afraid. Word from the uncle in Hong Kong. We've got to sell. Too much drama. Your condo should be fine,
but I'm
finished.
Why am I wearing a fucking vest?
I'm so sorry. I thought we could build something great here.
Champagne, Miss Baker?
No, Tom.
I just can't believe it!
The day spa and gym closed. The range of supplements, a pipe dream. The meditation app, still in beta. It's a calamity.
捐普盖走人就跟散家全一样，这些心血没错。虽然我是有很棒的腹肌和体态，但我也丢脸丢掉家了。
Well, at least after 5 years, we got this place opened. There is that.
Forgive me, but I come in peace again. Well, I'm sorry about how everything panned out, but maybe I can help your uncle and you leave with a little more dignity. And more, I will offer asking plus 20% and a quick sale and a good relationship. But you gotta help me.
Help?
Kill my uncle.
Oh, Jesus. I cannot believe what I am not hearing.
Well, and you'll keep your jobs. The diamond will remain the diamond. The entire team, even the monsieur.
Yeah!
You keep your jobs, and I can pull it off. If not, my uncle will attack you again. Kill you or destroy this place and buy it for peanuts. I'm sorry. I know it's not a great way to do business.
No kidding, it's not a great way to do business.
It's all I got. My uncle is renting La Fuente Blanca Ranch.
Okay, we'll think about it. They'll think about it. Now get out of here.
Yeah, get out of here.
Gentlemen, madam, excuse me.
What do you think?
I cannot do such a thing. But maybe you can. For a lot of money. For a lot of money.
How much money are we talking
about? Ice cold, baby! Yeah! Ice cold!
Get your turreted truck. The truck that has armor and a turret. Trying to turn there, were you? That car.
Ah! now.
I'll be right with you, hang on.
They hit him! I'm reloading! Back it up!
They fucking killed me?
Gotta reload!
too. I feel bad. God damn it, dude. Leave me alone. So, guns blazing, not really a smart idea. Yep.
They not.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to. I had a clean shot, and I thought. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I'll let you do everything from now on. No, this. I was saying stealth. Make sure you're stealthy. I had to move. I have to keep moving, otherwise I'll get kicked.
You wanna play with me?
They know.
Dick. Stupid fucking dick. Take cover.
You die already.
I gotcha. because I don't think you have to be part of an MC to do the bank heist. Not the bank heist. The mission for the bank. Not the bank. Damn it. The mission for the casino. To use your that makes no sense. You were able to use it when this thing is fast with just to stop.
Erase the last year of my life.
Move on.
I have moved on. I'm golden.
Got some extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder? Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
That sucks.
You good?
It's all over, I'm afraid. Word from the uncle in Hong Kong. We've got to sell. Too much drama. Your condo should be fine.
I'm not watching all of that again. It was free. I didn't have money at the time to put in cash.
Very good.
Damn. This quiet as fuck. That expensive. Like I said, I can disband the... Dude, look at us sitting in the car. We're just like, we fit in this short ass fucking car. It looks like a little fucking RC car.
They know you.
You piece of shit!
God, I.
Mr. Swinfo!
Oh, damn it! What did you see?
No, I shot at him.
Thank you.
waiting for the camera. Okay. Under pressure like this, I hold my breath. So just to comment. They would have sounded the alarm by now. Here comes the other truck. Thank you. Sorry.
We've been compromised. We called in the chopper. Moving, Big Bear. Go, go, go! Go! Get him out of here!
Isn't it? Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard you acquitted yourselves most adroitly.
Bravo, bravo! Well done. Thanks to you all, I now have full ownership of this card house. And Mr. Chang is on a flight heading west.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely.
What are you waiting on, Mr. Connors? If ever there was a celebration in need of champagne, the death of my uncle is it.
Oh, well, very good. Very good.
Come on now. That might be the last bottle of French you get to open. The Trust has a vineyard up north. Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label. Now, cheers.
Cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. You just get me twice the profit from half the outlay, we'll get along fine. But that reminds me. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
But...
given your pass at the desk.
I see. Yes, sir. It was a privilege working with you fine people.
Thank you, Vincent.
And that's when you became a cop.
Well, you all got a casino to run. Don't wait too long before putting my first check in the post. I hope to see you all on the tables.
Well, the joys of being American-owned. Well, it's not how I hoped things would turn out, but we're still running. Oh, and your condo's still worth something, at least. Well, I've got some work to do.
Very good. Good luck, old friend.
That was... If somebody spent $66,000 on shots. Like that night when we went to Dave and Buster's, when it was gonna be $80 for four of us. For one shot. Where did you go? Oh, that's funny. I thought I did. Oh well. My bad. Actually did some damage. Thank you. Thank you. Where you going? Down here. Who's down here? Who's down here? Got stuck on a ball. Down here. Who's down here?
you stupid motherfucker!
Give me cover!
Suspect is heading north.
Push up! Bye-bye!
Holy shit!
Stop what you're doing right now!
Christ!
What? What was that?
Bitch!
Wait, Santa!
What the fuck you looking at?
Blonde.
Friendly fire, so you can collect the bounty. Why is this siren broken? Oh yeah, the heist, the casino heist. So now we can do the intel. My okay. It's 12:17. I got time for one heist mission. I don't really care. Bro, it sounds like a broken oak grove siren.
Ha
I might have a lead on the security camera locations.
Okay, you're going to Rockford Plaza. There's someone you might know there who may be able to help us with security intel. Disgruntled ex-employee kind of deal. Just go over there, make contact, and try to ingratiate yourself.
Welcome to Rockford Plaza, compadre. It sure is vivifying to see an amicable face. Look, I'm a mall cop now, and a peripheral one at that. Quite the reversal of fortune, right? The diamond was meant to be my break until the Duggins turfed me out.
Has anyone seen Vincent? Do we have a stolen car at the valet post? It's cutting back to the parking garage.
Hey, whoa, stop! My leg! Get him that car back, man. I can't lose this job. Go!
What are you waiting for? When the former head of security at the Diamond asks you to get a car back, you get it back, don't you?
probably have your access.
Well done. Now return it to him, quick.
Try not to hit anything close to us.
Look at this, my friend. Maybe I will be chief of mall police one of these days. Look, I know you're into some pretty disreputable undertakings. I spent so much time thinking about how to stop break-ins at that casino. This is hard for me, but if anybody ever wanted to hit that place, this information could be auspicious, come in handy, you know? I want to see Thornton Duggan hurt, and not just by my wrongful dismissal suit. Take care of yourself.
Well, wasn't that convenient? Good thing that perp showed up just when he did, huh? Or your friend Vincent wouldn't owe you so bad. Looks like he gave us the exact locations for all the security cameras in the back area of the casino. Didn't that, work out well? Then go back to planning when you're ready.
Bitch.